Well, here's the cleat glued on, and so all that leaves now is clean the glue off, do some finished sanding, a little bit of touch up on my epoxy repairs, and then I'm gonna put the finish on. And I don't know if you've ever watched any of my other finishing videos, but what I like to do is I don't want to do my very, very final sanding until I'm really ready to put the finish on, because I want to do my final 320 sanding, vacuum, have everything cleaned up in my shop at that time, and then just immediately go to the finish, because you'd be shocked at how much, like if I were to sand this and then wait till the next morning to do it, it would not capture and retain that brilliant color because the wood will already start oxidizing. But if you can do it within 30 minutes or an hour after you're done sanding, you trap that finish, and the water locks keeps the oxygen from getting down to the wood pores and altering it. So, you know, you could leave something on here, put a piece of tape on here, and then wait a day and take that tape off, and you could see that around here it would be darker and duller than where the tape masked the oxygen off from the work. From freshly sanded wood. So it's a way to really capture that, whatever the most brilliant color that the wood really has as its essence, if you get that finish on right when it's, you know, right when it's bare exposed wood without it oxidizing. And that's what it was. I learned that a long time ago. And so I'm gonna let this sit up and dry for a minute, take a break.